Please hit the bell next to the subscribes button as you listen. Iena Olaf was born on April 19, 1942 and died on May 9, 2018. She was a Russian-American pedagogue and piano teacher. Iena Olaf was born in Leningrad, USSR, now St. Petersburg, Russia, to a family of Abram Isaacovich Rotsky, a prominent Jewish trial lawyer. In 1960-1970s, Rotsky actively participated as a defender in a number of political trials known as anti-Jewish trials of 1969-1975. The family was active in the cultural life and in the circles of the Leningrad underground artistic community. Iena Olaf was close to such figures as Alexei Kvostenko, Mykonos Voitenko, Alexander Nafal. Following the publication of Abram Rotsky's anti-Jewish trials in the Soviet Union, Iena's staying in the USSR became problematic. She was a close friend of Leonid Aronson, 1939-1970, and Elena Schwarzschild. Spelling, Schwarz, 1948-2010, Russian poets. Following the death of Leonid Aronson, Iena was instrumental in arranging a secret transfer of the Aronson's archive outside of the USSR. Later she became the keeper of the archive till 1993. She and poet Elena Schwarz made possible the first significant publication of L. Aronson's collected poems in Israel Mahler Publishers. In 1993 she returned the archive to the poet's brother Vitaly Aronson, whom she considered the poet's rightful heir after the death of his wife Rita Purashinskaya. In 1960-1980 Iena was a close friend and supporter of Boris Ponizovsky, 1930-1995, a reformer and theorist of theatre. Iena was married to Henry Jen Rakoloff, 1926-2007, a musicologist and philosopher, the author of A Tree of Music, a fundamental work on the philosophy and cultural aspects of music. She died 76 years old.